It's helped me with probably some of my more shyness, and it's helped me understand some more leadership skills.
The cadet program has showed me the idea of authority and respect, and it has helped me grow in many different ways.
My favorite memory from cadets is the band competition and the drill team one. It was fun. I made a lot of new friends.
That was really fun because we did a lot of activities.
I like the activities.
My favorite memory was when we went to PEI and we went gliding. It was so fun.
I like the optional training the most because you get to learn new stuff and it's fun.
My favorite memory would be when we went to provincials for biathlon. That was very fun.
I think the best thing about cadets is what young people can get out of the program. It gives them a lot of life skills, as well as a lot of opportunities to do different things that they may not have had without the program.
The cadet program has largely built my discipline as well as my self-confidence.
A lot of other youth organizations out there, but I don't think there's any that are quite like the cadet program, where you can instill those leadership qualities and make them a better citizen through the cadet